nearest place. Word on street is this place serve amazing breakfasts. What is matter, Boreas?
Simin pegging you awa.
It's no good.
No good? What is no good?
I'm just not in the mood to eat the food here right now.
Something wrong with food here?
No, it's not bad or anything. It's just no good. I want to go someplace else. I want to go eat in Argentum.
If go all the way to Argentum now, Tora die of starvation.
Oh, it won't take that long. I'll just pop over and be back in the blink of an eye.
Boreas is only one can do that. Come on, we eat food here.
But I don't want to.
Oh, calm down, you two. Boreas, tell me something. So you're pretty picky about your breakfast, are you?
I wouldn't say I'm picky about breakfast specifically. I eat anything that's tasty, and I won't eat anything that isn't.
Sounds pretty picky to Tora. In fact, just like tiny little Pond throwing tantrum.
Heck no! I'm not being childish! Tasty things are food, and nasty things aren't food. That's all. Or what? You expect me to eat things that aren't food?
Hold up, hold up.
Anything that's tasty is food. Anything at all.
Of course! I'd even eat a nut on if it tasted good.
Tora is not tasty. Cute and adorable, but not at all delicious.
Hey, don't worry. I wouldn't eat a friend, no matter how tasty they look. I'll make do with just sneaking a few licks at night when you're asleep.
Oh, that figures.
I did think Tora's feet look weirdly wet in the morning sometimes.
Meh. Meh, 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 meh.